Should I try it out? Should I try the first mission for Dante Must Die? Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Dude, my ass is not ready for this. These guys are going to buttfuck me so horribly. It's going to be insane. Like, I don't even want to know. Like, the later levels in Son of Sparta were pretty tough already. And this stuff, dude. Double the amount of HP, double the amount of damage, and the chance to devil trigger every single enemy in the game. Holy fucking cow. Ugh. Yeah, let's get this. Every single enemy in the game is going to be a boss fight. Yes.
Dante. Let's get airborne. Right now. Let's get airborne.
There we go, guys. First boss fight in the game, right here. So far, it's actually not that bad. Did you guys see that? The purple like glow on the enemy? That's the devil trigger. I'm not actually sure what it does, but pretty sure it makes him stronger. As in more damage. Oh, it's not that. Oops. I guess one cool thing is that you really have a lot of time to get a cool style in here. Since, you know, the enemies just don't die. They just refuse to die. Wait a second. Do these green ones actually heal? That looked like healing to me. Is that actually a thing? I had no idea. Ooh, my god, dude. Yeah, it looks like they are healing the big one. Well, today I learned. Yeah. had to sacrifice an arm. Dude! Can you die? Do you guys see how much damage it took? Still has over half HP. Dude, what the fuck? Holy crap, dude. That took a while. 7k style points. Oh, we are not done yet.
Let's get airborne.
Oh my god. I think I'm not even gonna try to kill this guy. Actually, no, I'm too proud to do that. Let's try our best. What the? I can't really do anything. Okay. Fuck! I mistimed it again, dude. Always the same. What? I pressed circle 100%. It didn't come out. What the fuck? Oh well, it's fine. I wouldn't have beaten him anyway. I don't think so. Let's see though, that was a lot of style points. Yeah, S rank, okay, no continues. Awesome, okay. So in this mode, the cool thing about this mode is when you don't die, you don't use a retry, you're almost guaranteed an S because you get so many style points for these battles. So that's cool. That's a good thing. Unless. Unless. What about stuff like the final fight against against Virgil? Dude, that might be really tough to get an S rating. Since you cannot really combo him, you know. But he has an insane amount of HP now. Ooh boy. This game is a gem, dude. It's a real gem. Like, I don't think I have played many games in my life that just keep motivating me like that. You know, like, I've played through it, like, how many times now? 4 times? Nah, 3 times. Yeah, 3 times. And I still have a lot of fun, dude. The gameplay is just... the gameplay is so, I don't know, so satisfying. Okay, we need more punchlines, guys. I'm out of punchlines. Well, I should change my stream title. Because we're actually playing. We are not playing Son of Sparta anymore, guys. We are playing... Dante Must Die. I'm gonna call it the Duo Royale Must Die. Very fitting. Okay. Whew. So mission one, the fight against a stupid plant-like creature. Let's go. I remember finding out that you can actually attack it on the upper area of the creature. Kill Nico! Riding hard, baby. Oh, fuck! Oh! I jumped right into it. Fuck. Fuck. Is he dead? This guy is Devil Trigger. Well, not anymore. Oh my god, dude! Die! Whoops.
Are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. Something else.
Still alive? Dude. Hey. I don't want them to annoy me during the boss fight, so.
Let's get airborne.
Okay, let's try this.
What a lovely house plant.
Like that? And have some more.
Dirty. Gotta be some spots in the song.
Ah. Got me. Oh, Devil Trigger. So the bosses can do it too. Okay. Can Virgil have two Devil Triggers? Hope not. Shit. That was greedy. Okay, I need you to die right now. Come on. Thank you. Holy crap. Well, this is gonna be fun, dude. This is gonna be very, very fun. Oh my god, dude. You lose so much HP when you get hit a single time. That's only a B? Yo, dude, I swear, I don't really understand how this works. I only got a B, but I still got an S. Why? I mean, I'm not gonna complain. I wish I would understand how this works. I need to search the internet if there's like information about how this actually is calculated. Kinda confusing. Yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Hey, we doing this or what?
We doing this. So that's the mission with the Goliath.
Catch up to V. Fast.
I saw you. I totally missed. Fuck.
demons doing in a city like this?
Not making it easy for me, huh?
Oh, what the fuck? Didn't even see you, little friend. Oh, what? She was too far away! Damn! Well, that sucked.
Trying to stop me. Oh, whatever. Yeah, I can make this work. Should have just hacked my way through. He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again?
Let's get out of here.
Funny that even these guys- what the fuck? It somehow hit me and did insane damage. Wow. Okay. There's a fight in here too, right? Yep.
Are you done?
Worth. I think that gave extra points last time. I might be wrong. I hate it when you see it coming, but you cannot do anything against it. It's so slow. Like, I underestimate how slow that attack is pretty often. Need to stop that. Destroy the healer. Or get hit by every single enemy in the room. That's also a good idea. Good job. Good job, me. There's so many of them! HP is looking alright.
Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
He's looking very good. Yeah, I need to be careful that when I crap enemies, I need to do it from the front because that animation is a lot quicker than the one from the back. I can skip a fight here if I want to. I'm just gonna do it. Yeah, I think my goal for Dante Must Die is to get through the game without using continues if possible. But I'm not gonna push for S rank, like not gonna do every single encounter. If I know how to skip an encounter, I'm gonna do it. So I'm going to play this, I think. It takes so long too to like kill stuff. Ow. Big damage incoming! Beautiful. That sucked.
Ha That's a near team.
How about we wrap this up?
Forgetting about that attack. Oh shit, he's devil triggered. Uh oh. Oh wow, it is. It was either him or me. One had to die. Nice. Oh. Okay, mission 3. Fight against ladies, demon thing might get, what's it called, Artemis? That one might get a bit difficult. I should learn Shao's skip to skip the sisters and go like straight to the boss. I have no idea how to do it though, so I'm not even gonna try. Have to do it legitimately.
Come on. think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
No! Don't waste so much time! Why do I still hear the music? What? Wait, what the fuck? Who's missing?
Let's get out of here.
Oh my god, really? What the fuck are you doing here? What the f-
have to be coming from somewhere.
Did I miss him? Yeah, I think so. Fuck. What just happened? I have no idea what happened. Big fucking explosion. Oh my god. Okay guys. Stay away. Get this guy first. Shit. So many of these guys. Well, the annoying guy is gone. Well, I just have to finish these guys. Oh, really? What the fuck? What? Wow. Wow. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Well, let's do it again. That's some really tough shit. Yeah, I don't think I can do it without retries. The later levels, at least. Just seems really tough when there's like many enemies at once. Like you just saw, there was one ranged enemy, and then there was like like three or four of these rolling guys, and I think like, yeah, I think they all had the devil trigger active, so it got really hard to do anything against them.
I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
What? Why wasn't that animation? No. I was sure I got him from front. I guess I was wrong. No problem though. I knew it, what the fuck? Gathering down here again? Everyone is down here now. This sucks. Are they able to get back up here? I hope so. It doesn't seem like it though. Oh well. Hello? There's an inside of this? Dude, I've never been in here. I have never been in here before, what the fuck? That's funny. There's actually a gold orb. Yeah, I have never been in here before.
Taking this fucking thing down.
have less HP than on the last try. It's kind of worrying me. Now the roots are in. Devil trigger. What the f- dude? I'm so scared. I am really scared. The damage. Okay, I think I'm gonna try to basically. What if I start from the checkpoint, by the way? How bad is that? I think it only decreases your score when you. Actually, no, I think using one checkpoint is already considered bad, but. Yeah, I'm gonna try it out. That was great. Now the roots are. I should play safe like this, I guess. Keep them in the air as long as possible. It's kind of boring, but it's the best way. Don't the tentacles give me HP when I kill them? They do, nice. Alright, this guy. Yeah. Okay, back to where I died. So, kill this guy first. For sure. Dude, he knows. He knows I want him. What the- Dude, what's this- What the fuck? I cannot do anything. Dude, I could not move at all. They comboed me. Oh. I believe that guy is dead. No, just play safe to kill these guys. I need HP though. I don't think there's any nearby. Was there any up there? No, it's just yeah, fuck.
Want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Yeah.
Und? The third one. Oh shit. Oh, it got me. What? It got me again. Another one! Well, that one got parried. It was good. Devil Trigger. This does not look good, guys. It does not look good at all. Yeah, there is no HP here.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Yeah, I think that's enough HP to take on the boss, right? There's no way I can do this. No fucking way.
This demon. Something different about it.
Okay. The good thing is I've regained some HP, but To be honest, I don't think it's enough HP to actually tank a single hit. I hope I'm wrong. Fuck. It was a good try though. Should I just red orb? Like, should I just not give a fuck? I don't know, dude. Well, I used one continue, so.
Just my.
I'm gonna return to the checkpoint once more. If I'm not able to do it, I'm gonna use a red orb. I don't feel like doing the level again, so. Yeah. S rank farming, you know, I can still do that later. It doesn't have to be immediately. I just wanna get through the game now. I guess that's a thing. She didn't do that before, did she?
Hey, don't you eat those?
Oh fuck. Oh, that was so fucking stupid. Come on. That was really fucking stupid. Well, no, I don't feel bad about it. Damage enemies around you? What the fuck? Dude, screw it. Fuck this bitch. That's what she gets for doing this to me. That actually took an insane amount of health from her. If you can just do this, it's not hard at all. It's kind of cheap. Devil Trigger.
Your voice is so annoying. How about I shut you up?
What the fuck? I tried to get behind her and then she immediately turned around. That sucked. Just die. Damn, that sucked hard. It's probably like a C. Okay, it's B. So how much did that cost me? It didn't, yeah, see. It didn't really give me a penalty. But yeah, I didn't get a bonus, so tough shit, dude. So what you can basically do is, you farm a lot of red orbs, and then you just use them against the bosses and, you know, kill them with the red orbs. Does it actually work? That's kind of stupid.